ketika saya melihat pemandangan atau view, saya tidak langsung melukis dengan realistik. Saya selalu menggunakan bahasa simbol, sehingga permasalahan-permasalahan sosial di sana, permasalahan lingkungan, alam, saya implementasikan dalam bahasa simbol. Dan saya menggunakan dengan gaya ekspresionis. Ada beberapa inspirasi yang biasanya saya dapatkan ketika saya ingin melukis. Misalnya seperti permasalahan pribadi, permasalahan sosial, interaksi dengan lingkungan dan alam sekitarnya. Nama saya Wayan Wirawan, saya seniman dari 27 November 75 saya lahir.
I discovered Wayan Wirawan way back in 1999 when I was distracted by one of his works at a dinner in a friend's home in Yogyakarta. The diversity, he goes from spiritual pieces about the fleeting nature of life through to sensitive landscapes where he paints in real time, responding to the energy and power of nature. Over that time, we've become friends. He has helped me in my journey in life to see with energy and new vision the world that is out there and around us. My name is Colin McDonald, QC, retired barrister and art collector.
Pertama datang ke Tambakan, perasaan mistis sangat terasa. Kemudian saya turun ke bawah, suasana nyaman dan perasaan merdeka mengelilingi saya. Kalau menjadi artis itu saya merasa bebas.
The owner of Positive Negative Gallery was so taken by Wayan Wirawan's work that she decided to have her first fine art exhibition with his wonderful works in watercolor, including works taken up here at Tambakan.